This is my Cerata Club Special track bike. Got Campagnola Strada cranks, Campagnola seat post, Campy headset. Put these flat bars on with the weird angle to get more aero. Time pedals, running 49/16 right now. And the wheels are Durace hubs, laced to CR18 rims, silver double-butted spokes. Yeah, that's my bike. We're on Lemon Hill right now. Gonna take y'all on a little West Philly tour again. Gonna start out going north up Girard Ave, and then we'll climb a little hill in Overbrook, bomb back down that, and then we're gonna take the Cobbs Creek Parkway all the way into Southwest Philly, and then we'll loop back into the city. We're in the neighborhood of Parkside now. So named because it's adjacent to Fairmount Park. And the first gangster rap song was actually written right here in Parkside, called PSK. What does that mean? It means Parkside Killers by Schoolie D. Car up here. Now, Philadelphia City Hall just passed a law that should give that guy a ticket, but I think we're still waiting on the mayor to sign that into actual law, so I don't think that guy's getting a ticket yet. Go right on the sidewalk here. Light gravel. We've been having a historic drought here in Philly, but we just got a little bit of rain last night. So, there's a nice little dampness all over the road. One left. Hop on the sidewalk right here. that hill I was talking about. We're up in Overbrook now. Passing by St. Joseph University right now. All right, here's the fun part. Nice little gradual descent right here. Thank you. Let's see who's gonna use their blinker. Oh, he is using his blinker, good job. I think this is the highest elevation we're gonna be at this whole ride. All downhill from here. We're on 63rd Street. Going south right now. We're gonna pass through Cobbs Creek. Down past King Sessing. All the way into Southwest. Gotta squeeze this. Hello. Back in my day, I used to teach tennis. at a summer camp right here at these tennis courts. Passing through Cobbs Creek right now. That's a red light I don't want to run, personally. Me personally type shit, I don't want to run that. Maybe if I was racing an alley cat or some shit, but. Clear. Never mind. Got the beautiful fall foliage still up on our right. This has been, despite the drought, seriously one of the nicest times to ride your bike in this part of the country. Because it's just been so ridiculously warm and dry. Like every week, it's so nice, and you're like, all right, this is probably the last week it's gonna be this nice. And then it just does it again the next week. It does look like it's finally cooling off for winter though, so. On our right and left, we have Mount Moriah Cemetery. if I was on a gravel bike or mountain bike, I would take y'all through there, because it's really cool. Like, parts of it are kept up, but other parts are kind of abandoned and overgrown, and it's more like a forest than a cemetery type shit. You may notice this trail on our right here. It is a bike path, but kind of dirty right now. A lot of leaves in it, so we're just taking the road. Shit. Womp, womp, womp. Isaac got a flat. That's what happens when you ride road bikes, kids. Yeah. Was it a pinch flat, or you had glass or something?